soon you start believing in yourself, you're gonna have a life.
Of David and Goliath here. It's unbelievable they need the ambition of one man.
I must break you.
No, I don't hate therefore, but I pity the fool. And I would destroy any man who tries to take what I got.
What's your prediction for the fight?
Prediction?
Yes, prediction.
Come see me. We support local business, local hip hop. You know what I'm saying? Gorillatainment, Homegrown Battles. Thanks for coming down, everybody.
Shout out Baddies and Battle Rap. Shout out Butterfly. Shout out ZitroTheGreat and everybody who came all the way from all over CT. Shout out Team Homie. Big facts.
Florida.
Shout out to Elevated behind the cam as well. So enough about us. Excuse me, I introduce myself. Teacher of the Great Homegrown Battleground President, Gorillatainment President.
We're
here at the Fight Night Round 2. Enough about us, this is the first ever Homegrown 2-on-2, and I want to get directly into it. So, artists on my left, you came the furthest. Introduce yourself.
Yo, it's Phrase. That's it. Let's go.
Yo, it's Lord Birdy, Brooklyn and New Hampshire's the reason I hold it down for New England.
Let's go. Homegrown, what's good?
Yo, what up? Make some noise for Lord Birdy and Matty Phrase. Let's go! Making their return to Homegrown, a true OG to this. Artists on my right, introduce yourself.
Shit, you already know what it is. Nigga, it's New Haven, nigga. Fuck out of here. Let's get this.
Make some noise for New Haven real quick. Artists on my left came the furthest, so I'm gonna have them call the coin toss in the air whenever you're ready. Oh! Oh!
Nah, you guys can go.
Okay, double coin grab.
I saw him go.
We have a 3-round battle, so act accordingly whenever you're ready, my G. Homegrown.
Homegrown.
Hey, yo, shout out to this nigga Zitro.
What?
He done got his K-Shine and DNA.
My nigga, are you fucked up? This ain't K-Shine nor DNA.
Nigga, look at him. Nigga,
This is not K-Shine or DNA? No, this is not
K-Shine or DNA. Nigga, fuck it, but what if this K-Shine?
Then they both be leaking their DNA.
Nah, okay. Ain't no love in hip-hop. That's why I keep twin ratchets.
Like who?
Stevie J.
And okay. I got you missing, because I stay with twin ratchets too, but they come with ladders.
Nigga, like who?
Like Roger from Sister Sister.
But the last battle was fire versus Jesse Rican.
Word?
You gonna get like 50,000 views.
I hope.
Nigga, you can show the stock.
Damn.
But the gun's so big.
How big, young?
Nigga, I need a shoulder stock.
Let's
but
go.
You made me mad as fuck, because you nice. You know what I'm saying? Your battle gets no a lot.
Nigga, I fucked up low key, but it's like Lord Birdy last battle.
Oh, they got his battle.
Couple of OGs. Nigga, you battling Cognito and Fame.
They not worthy, because if I don't like one of Matty Phrase's, I'm going to send him up to Lord Birdy.
All right, let's go. Let's make this shit a clean body, but do it all dirty. Put three on the side of his head.
Stefan Marbury.
He only posted Fame. He don't let dust pop. I come with the ooze out of anywhere. I'm like Young Ma.
And they get it fucked up here like Young Jock.
Man.
Let's go.
Call Fame neighbor, like, hey, Miss Mary.
You know I got that Mac.
We all dressed in
black.
I shoot this nigga in his
front,
and all down this
back.
Let's go.
Hey, yo, you fucking up.
Nah, you gotta calm down.
Cause you know sometimes plans change.
Yeah.
We only did that shit to prove to these niggas.
We nice with the hand game.
LeBron James, game 6, the gun get pulled like a hamstring. If I press a dent on his face, I give his campaign. Nigga, I will say you gonna go hard, but you fucking won't. You know my slogan, men lie, women lie, but the footage don't. No, but I gotta reverse the footage. Cause them niggas out there gonna keep hating. Nigga, fuck you in the state that you from.
Okay.
And fuck you in the state that you from.
Nigga, it's New Haven.
Nigga, hooligans, you already know what it is. COG, man, free black, yeah?
Yeah.
We got more than that. We gotta liven up. We gotta be in the bench. Be out here. Round one, whenever you're ready, guys. Homegrown.
Yo. You be looking like a bum sometimes.
Which makes me think I could kill you with everything off the top like Nick Cannon in Drumline. With all these blacks getting clapped by one time, I'ma have to kill his pussy by getting at his whoopee gum line. Nigga,
I hate your gums cause they black.
Yo, man.
I hate your gums cause they black.
Yo, Matt, what's that about?
Without a doubt, that's James Weldon fresh out of jail. That's a blackout.
Let's go.
Oh, fame your name? What's that about? Bullets cast in, next clip?
He assed out.
I'm something most niggas never seen.
Like they dad house.
It's gonna be hard for you to stand up from this heat.
Yeah.
Crazy. I'm something most niggas never seen.
Like they dad house.
It's gonna be hard for you to stand up from this heat.
Like plastic on a black's couch.
Don't spaz out.
Okay.
Nino might retire quick on this fire shit.
A crying bitch on every post.
Go light a spliff. Your life's a bitch.
You've been stressed out your entire shit.
And instead of fight, you quit when you look in the mirror and realize you're the only guy that you're fighting with.
Bruh.
Your partner's depressed.
He's always upset.
Norris in debt.
Can't afford a phone, so he calls you collect.
Yeah. Can't get along with his ex.
BM gets all of his checks.
He's denied every time he tries to call him for sex.
I mean, he's awkwardly dressed.
Smells like he sleeps on a park in the bench.
Such a horrible stench.
Your partner, Fame.
Hey, that you wrote that.
Your partner, Fame, name is for nothing.
Think Superhead.
That boy Fame is for sucking. And against Insane?
His pen game switch lanes to bitch made.
I got a white boy with flames, plus Sigourney is his name. This kid's lame. I don't need a gun. Go ahead and throw one, Sigourney. I know how to weave a punch, believe me, son.
Yo, your government's on some other shit.
Yo. Your government's on some other shit.
Either your mother wasn't in her right mind or she gave you a lifetime punishment.
I can aim the gun and spit. I got one with the rubber grip.
I got the custom kit.
Put it together.
Let it bang, make it rain.
As long as Cognito and Fame under it, feeling the pain, suffering.
Let's make a house date.
I got his mouth taped, mumbling.
Stumbling like he's trying to make it through another battle because he's drunk again.
Oh! Go!
That's you. Just like that. Just like that.
First round
2 on Cognito and Fame. Whenever Hey, yo, you want to know why I be choking in battles?
Why you be choking in battles?
Because I be showing up like this. Hey, yo, you already know what it is, homegrown Gorillatainment. Nigga, like I be hosting the battle.
Let's go.
Why you be choking in battles?
Nigga, because these niggas right here don't even know what I go through at home. So how they gonna know what I go through in battles?
Is that why you be choking in battles?
Nah. But I guarantee you, I ain't gonna be choking this battle. Hey, yo, fuck Matty. Lord Birdy, this shit between me and you.
Okay.
Nigga, you remember last event you told me before I battle you, I gotta battle D Critical?
Yeah.
But the nigga beat you.
Ooh, what the hell?
Nigga, ain't he a diva too? I been told Zitro I would've killed Eminem.
Yep.
Just to keep it true, I showered cats over his head like Bizarre. Nigga, long scheme short, I would've gave D12. Now he can see the proof.
Let's go. Just like that, Nito.
Nigga, fuck a bullet. Right now, this nigga getting my greatest hits. Like, I'll crack his egg, give his girl the sausage because she my favorite.
Took that breakfast shit.
Oh, nigga, I had a scheme about how they should pick friends, but I'ma save this shit. Like, cause a robbery means everybody get news, so even your bacon's straight.
Let's go!
Nigga, I wrote this shit today. Today, my nigga.
Facts.
We plan different. Our plan's different. Like, don't get too close. Just keep your damn distance. If not, this can't lift him. This can't hit him. Me and Fame work inventory. At night, we can't switch it.
Let's go.
Let's go. Mother. Nigga, I be feeling lost sometimes. But today, I pulled up. Like I'm a found hero. It's ironic that you a fan of KOTD, but you never seen Ground Zero, okay? Nigga, what you know about shootouts in your neighborhood? Nigga, our tale's different, but I bet you know about showing up on a witness stand, snitching on your mans. Nigga, our tale's different, okay?
Let's go.
Nigga, listen. This shit about to get different, dog. Cause it's just like your t-shirt. Cause I'ma kill them smalls. I come through. I come through.
Talk
laying low. You might catch me in a Jeep though. It's just like my name. I be laying low incognito. But your girl, more than me, she be laying low incognito. Nigga, I got all white bricks, but off that. Nigga, cause I don't fuck with white chicks. It's real shit.
Okay?
But I do fuck with white chicks. And we talking about Molly and anything else.
Okay.
Nigga, I will punch you so hard. This nigga, he felt.
That's it.
Time. Make some noise for Cognito. Whenever you ready, my Jay?
Yo.
Homegrown.
Yo.
What the fuck are you doing with those? My nigga, stop abusing your toes. You came with this nigga to try to see Birdy. That's a nice shirt. It's your wallaby is dirty.
All right, let's go.
I told Zitro, if I ever battled Nito, I would take his head. See, you made your bed.
Okay, you dead.
When I lift two arms, it ain't the razor's edge. It's a bullet to your face instead.
Skin peeled off, looking like my hanging dreads.
Black bad.
Haitian ritual, I'm trying to wake the dead. This Lord will treat you to the last supper, but this fucker done laced the bread. Or you could taste the lead. It's Birdy, nigga.
That shit!
Or you could taste the lead. It's Birdy, nigga.
And it's Birdy's wigger.
Worthy killers. It's Birdy, nigga. It's Birdy, nigga.
And it's Birdy's wigger.
Worthy killers. I'm trying to hit anything like a thirsty nigga.
If he moving in the streets, I'll put a toolie to his cheek and y'all can watch me turn Fame into a movie of the week.
Okay.
See, first I'll tie you up, make you watch while I slap your bitch. Then I'll fuck her in the ass with a plastic dick. Make you both watch while I nap your kids. Then I'll wake them up just to tell them that their dad's a bitch.
Damn.
Now ain't that some shit? You niggas loco what? You get roasted up, that's crazy. Now they toasted nuts. I'm known to tuck the chrome and you know it's lux. Bullets the size of coconuts for both you chumps. This shit hard to aim. Still Fame don't get brushed at Miss Nito, but it was close as fuck. He sobered up. Now he got Fame trying to hold them up in a crowbar clutch, soaking up like the blood in your clothes from the holes that I opened up.
Oh,
oh shit.
Yeah.
That was hard.
And yo,
And I could have your throat get cut. See, I'm a beast, so you're in too deep now. I'm off the leash, released for these three rounds. It's time to eat. Z said I got a feast now. I wanted streets, but instead we got these clowns to beat down.
Yo, I got a unique style. Fame, you want a name flip? Don't F around with a G. It ain't a game, bitch. You don't get the same shit. I shoot the pistol. You do a dance. What the fuck you think? I shoot the missile. You do a dance. I move my hand. Should I do it with you?
Okay.
Let's go,
baby.
Let's go.
Yo, you do a dance. What the fuck you think? I shoot the missile, you do a dance. I move my hand, should I do it with you?
I'm too official.
I told Matt I got the guns, he told me to aim straight. From 100 yards, let's see your brain take bullets till it look like a pussy that was gang raped. Killer look, blank face. Nito better fall back or get the same fate when that thing quake and be the next nigga to give up his soul for fame's sake.
And we ain't even watch no game tapes, which just goes to show how bad you two suck. I mean, Cognito probably too drunk, we're too much for these two chumps, so spit your fucking trash so we can smoke these two blunts. Hey!
Yo, make some noise for us, Birdy! Just like that. Check out all their battles as well, round three.
Hey, yo,
Hey,
yo, Faye, you wanna know why these niggas can't fuck with you? Cause even if we lose this battle, nigga, we still taking a W. Hey, yo, Faye, you wanna know why these niggas can't fuck with you? Cause every event you were scheduled for, you showed up, and it was niggas that was still ducking you. So do us all a favor. Show these niggas why they was ducking you.
I said, peep this. Nigga, you a broke nigga and you a fucking punk. You talk about my clubs and you got them dirty ass fucking dunks. You talking all this shit, you rapping, but you got on Converse. It's like you been skateboarding. I get money, and I hate the bragging, but y'all niggas pulled up at the battle when your mom stayed shit wagging. But yo, if y'all know Fame, I'm a different creature. If y'all know Fame, I'm a different creature. I pull the tool and kill a kill off the bus like the mean shit from Jeepers Creepers. 550 love. You catch a round for that five like Little Caesars, but you catch a slice for that six like piece of pizza. Y'all sound boring. I don't like the words when we converse. I don't need to sneak ya. When we converse to leave you snoring, because if I can't lace your front, I'ma lace your jaw then. I'm a pay shooter. I'm a pay shooter. I be wildin', kid. I aim wherever the feed lie with silencers to silence shit. And then get the job done to call my account just to see what the new balance is. If you don't think I get the job done, believe not. Cause I show up both of y'all funerals, show up the coffin, and all y'all bodies gotta get reboxed.
Let's go. Let's go.
Listen, when you talk about money, I need mines. Play with my paper, you better jet, cause I be waving two arms like I'm landing a G5. You battling with Cognito and Fame. What a great way to test y'all faith. You lucky it's not a Nets verse, because I hope the 21st verse was the words to Amazing Grace, because I keep a tool that's so short, but with a clip longer than the waiting list for Section 8.
Okay. That's long, nigga.
That's stupid.
I'll leave these niggas dead. On some real shit, I knock his ass out. Knock his ass out, then strangle him with Lord Birdy dreads.
Nigga,
we came up here freestyling.
Nigga, we came up here freestyling. They ain't gotta believe you.
Shit.
I told him I'll put his body with his body.
That's
like cat dog.
But he white and he black. Uh-huh. I put they bodies together. Nigga,
that's
a zebra. And they ugly. They got animal features.
What's your mom face?
Nigga, you got that look. I think John John knocked out Hollow the Don face.
Oh, man.
That's ugly. That's ugly. And I don't care again. You better tell your mans he's sniffing up on my product. Don't do heroin. Ain't that your slogan, nigga? Don't do heroin? Cause you gonna lose for every second from heroin in, nigga. I've been on my shit.
Let's go.
Nigga, I've been mean freestyling. Lay him out on the beach. My nigga, I beach towed him.
That's enough.
I got the new edition. He better call it now. No. He better call it now or cool it down, my nigga, because I bought a new edition. Okay? I'm at the sloppy now. Niggas talk, but guess what? I'm like Gotti now. Guess what? Nigga, I crack hands like Whitney Houston, but he getting left like Bobby Brown. Nigga, that's without a wife. Nigga, you ain't got a life. Run like that black nigga did on Blue Stripes, cause nigga, after I get done shooting, nigga, you gonna need a new life. Fuck wrong with you? I can run up on you with the pump and shit, the gun so big, I walk around stumbling. Birdy, dumbass, thought I was drunk again. Birdy, dumbass, thought I was drunk again. Matty ass, Matty, he got the pump again.
Let's go.
Stop it. Let's put it out on. Make some noise real quick. Matty, I need your faith. He out here, homegrown. Final round. Whenever you ready, my G.
Yo. Let's go.
I once again traveled to get at dudes, but this time I got two guys in this battle. Boy, I oughta bitch slap you. Instead, I'ma get at you with the energy of battling in a big apple in Brooklyn in front of a big statue.
It's Cognito.
Nah, y'all okay. Niggas rap whack. I can't respect y'all. Get stabbed over your fool like we in a mess hall. Show respect, or I'ma let that sket off in the street squeezing the heat like it's a stress ball. Or I'll let that tech roll. Give you an effed up breast draw that left you at death's door like Kanye West mall. Nah. I really hate y'all making blacks look straight wrong. So I want my white boy to straight rape y'all in front of people talking in Acorn like he trying to start a race war. Yeah.
Okay, fuck yo. Keep going.
Yo.
Straight like that.
Fam, if I'm on the stage, you should stay off. Nito isn't a boss. He is a lost cause to a nigga who used to have balls as hard as Raycon. Now he like the goat when he smoked too much crack to play ball.
It's Cognito.
Nah, yo, Adolf, I'ma go Osama with the llama on these Americans. You go Aryan, okay. I'ma go Arabic. That's some scary shit for me to pay against. Barbarians going hard like Sarians.
Okay, it's Cognito. Zitro's bitch. Always be at his house. Think Total Slaughter, another Cortez. Yeah,
gotta sleep on the couch.
You really be on his couch, though.
Yo, I don't. Yo, without. All right, shut up. Another Cortez gotta sleep on the couch. Without a reasonable doubt, your battle career is like Finding Nemo. Cause every time someone no-shows, we call it Finding Nito. Yo, and I know I lost some battles and I may have came, and I know I lost some battles and I may have came whack, but I'm coming back with strong winds like Hurricane Matt.
Okay. Yo, worry with the strap. You know what's gonna happen when you put a white boy with a gun buster? Big guns, that's none other than your gum color. You dumb. Yeah, your man laughed at it.
Yeah.
You dumb fuckers. You dumb fuckers don't want to fuck with a beast. Two guns if you wanted the beef. I'm bucking the heat. They run up the street. Bang, bang, pow, pow. Y'all gonna see a couple's retreat.
Oh, man.
Yo.
That was so crazy.
Yo, don't come after me. I'm a shot caller. What shot got on us? You pussies are not rollers. I got a white boy with a strap in the hood like cop callers. You cannot haul us. Fame, your name is Sigourney Whitley, and you wore a Pikachu hat. I'm a motherfucking leave it at that. This nigga loves to get drunk, but not in here. He sneaks off to the store for dollar bids. Make this a good ass And Fame, I know you lose. Yo, Fame, I know you lose this HD game, but watch how you talk to the Lord. I'm numero uno, the wild card, drawing the force. I spill guts and slush, I leave it all on the floor. I'm on a block, got cops picking up shit like white people walking the dog. Motherfucker, I'm raw, and your mom's a skeezer. She used to be some kind of diva. I'ma see ya. I even had Matt give her that mob style D.
Mama mia.
Yo, Mr. Price, real quick. Homegrown, they're all fame right here. We gotta do two on two.
I manifest, centered when I stand and set lecture to my grammar text, pressure points jam your neck better. Is I Spanish? Yes, mixtured with African slaves and native villages, more than Latin that passed it. I bloodline.
You know it's your boy Johnny Storm, top shot of Shotterville, repping all day. Gotta give a shout out to Homegrown Battleground, straight up and down, man. First and foremost, my big homie Zitro doing it big out there in CT. Y'all really need to check out the battles. They come out on thisiszitro.com. But subscribe to the page, Homegrown BGCT. That's youtube.com/homegrownBGCT. Al Capone, Cigarillos, Johnny Storm, One Shot, as you already know, man. I rep the brands everywhere.
Window Grudge Gang, Homegrown Battleground. Shout out to my nigga Zitro. My nigga out here making moves. Got a real deal and shit, man. Hey, check out the fucking channel. Subscribe immediately because I told you to do so, man. In your window. If they don't get it, we in your window. But if you with it when it's finished, shit, I ain't even gonna finish.
Yo, what's good, man? It's real deal, man. I'm out here in beautiful New York. Holding down, man, for Homegrown Battle League. Gorillatainment, man, please. Rock with us, man. They're, listen, man, good people making big moves in the battle circuit, and I got a shout out to them, man. So please, man, this is like with all sincerity, fuck with us, man. Homegrown, Gorillatainment, big things happening, man, without no sad bullshit happening. That's the best part of it, man. Please rock with us. Real deal. That's my official. This name is real. This is a Trevor Weller cosign. That's the Gubby. Please,
it's all good. We're here to push the movement, and this is exactly what we're doing. Make sure y'all also download the new single, ZitroTheGreat featuring Cortez, called The Chosen, also featuring Precious Fits, and make sure y'all download the Exception album. Right now, we're getting into that homegrown battle.
Motherfucker, I'm ill.
Yeah, we the chosen. We are.